be part of this tasting of dreams, because it's really a dream to taste all these fantastic wines. I'm a winemaker that's passionate, but I don't have nothing to do about this wine that we're going to taste today. And of Krasny is also here, Tomasz Kip, it's there. Tomasz, it's the fourth generation. It's the fourth generation of the owners of the Quinta at the moment. And so the responsible of this wine is the great-grandfather of Tomasz, Konstantin Nowak. For Quinta do Krasny, there are two very important dates. The first one is 1615, so are the first registers that we have at the Quinta related with wine and with the production of wine. So it's fantastic to see that Quinta do Krasny goes so long time ago. And the other date is 1918, which was when Konstantin de Almeida, at the time, a very important merchant at the time, bought Quinta do Krasny. And when he bought Quinta do Krasny, he was already selling wine, he was already on the market, producing some very interesting port wines, and he was also working in other regions. So the port wine that we have here today, it's a result of his private pipes at the time, and it's a wine that he brought to Krasny when he bought the Quinta. It was from his warehouse at Gaia, and the wine has been sitting there since ever. I'm the lucky man when I came to Krasny to work the in 2007, to start to keeping the wine. It's like the wine keepers. I'm that guy, I'm the wine keeper. I had the chance of analyzing that wine several times, and of drinking every drop that I could for this wine, this wine also is very special, because these two dates are related with this wine, 1615 and 1918. 1615 because in 2015 we made 400 years of history of that we know of the existence of Quinta do Krasny. And because of that, we produced 400 decanters. It's this, and on these 400 decanters numbers, there is this special wine that Konstantin de Almeida brought to Quinta do Krasny in 1918. So only 400 decanters. This is a result of the best selection of those three pipes. And it's for me, it's an amazing wine. Of course, it's a very concentrated wine. It's a wine that we don't know the age of the wine, but for sure much more than 100 years old. And as you can see, it's a very dense, very concentrated wine, a wine that really shows the potential of port, the tradition of the region. And I believe this wine, for us, is a very, very special wine, because it shows our essence. So Quinta do Krasny is alive today. Port wine in our project is every day is increasing in all categories. So which means that we need to thank to our ancestors that were already producing port, but nowadays we can produce also dry wines of these fantastic vineyards that we have in the Quinta. One thing that it's very important to say, and if we analyze the results that Bent has prepared for us, this board. Well, first of all, there is a small mistake because the residual sugar, it's not the 367, it's 304. But one thing that it's very impressive is the level of acidity, of the natural acidity that we have on this wine. And also the volatile acidity that is not as high. Between sugar and acidity, there is also, we always believe these two pieces are very important to achieve the natural balance. This is the natural aging of the wine. There was nothing here, no intervention, no wine making intervention, only making sure that the wine was aging in very good conditions.
I have a question. The honor you sell is the pink honor that is in the photo, or is it the
white? That's a good question. We have a big line behind the bottle, and there's the and focus on the oil.
Like an angel.
I believe this is the life proof of the engaging potential of port wine for sure, and it's a great pleasure to share. For Quinta do Crasto, for all of us to share this wine, this very special wine with everyone. It's a wine that we only have a very small limited edition, as we said, 400 bottles, which is almost nothing. And so thank you everyone, and thank you again for IBTV, Licencia do Vinho. A special thank you to Ben, because he prepares all this tasting. And the producers as well. Thank you very much for sharing our wines with us. Cheers.